you're interested in art or the history of Arizona, the Herberger Theater is having 100 Years in the Desert, a centennial show. How is life in Arizona different now than it has been in the past? Art in the show will answer these and other questions and will illustrate all aspects of life in Arizona. This exhibit features 26 Arizona artists, including Joanne Waters, Paul Gutsch, and Ira Thomas, located 222 East Monroe Street, Phoenix, Arizona. I'm sure you've all heard about it somewheres, The Hunger Games. It's about a 16-year-old girl named Katniss who volunteers to take her sister's place in a televised show called The Hunger Games. In this TV show, you must kill or be killed, just basically survive. There's a book out there by Suzanne Collins. Check out the movie this weekend, or maybe even buy the book. This is Gavin Newell for Arizona Weekends.